Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding your conversations on WhatsApp. If you have some messages that you really don't want people to see, I have come up with a pretty effective way of hiding and locking them from view. Let's begin. We need to start by downloading an app called LockO for WhatsApp Chat, Secure Private Chat. Open up the App Store and search for it, and then install it. Once it's installed, open it up. It will ask you to create a 4-digit code that you will use for unlocking. You can also enter in an email that you can use to recover the passcode if you forget it. I'm choosing to skip that step. You will now need to give this app some permissions to work. Tap on the pop-ups to be brought to the right settings page. On this first one, in the accessibility options, tap on More Downloaded Services. Select LockO for WhatsApp app and turn the option to on. Now for the second permission, autostarting. Tap the Enable button to be brought to the settings page. Enable the LockO app from the list. Now the app is set up correctly, we can choose a conversation to lock. Tap on the plus button at the bottom of the screen. It will open up WhatsApp. And now all you have to do is tap on the conversation you want to lock. Now that conversation is locked, the next time you try to open the chat, there will be a passcode lock on it. So that has locked the chat, but now to hide it from view as well. The best way I have found is to archive the conversation. To archive a chat, do a long press down on the conversation to select it. Select as many conversations as you want to archive. Now just tap on the archive button at the top of the screen. It looks like a downwards pointing arrow inside a box. The conversation will now be hidden in the archive folder and also have a passcode lock on it so nobody can access it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more WhatsApp tips and tricks.